Well, this is gonna be a long let's play, so... Okay, what else do I need?
JC, your brother Paul is on his way to meet you at the dock. The NSF is raiding the island and shots have been fired. I repeat, find Paul. I will monitor your situation from HQ.
Welcome aboard, Agent.
Paul, I thought you were in Hong Kong. Welcome to the Coalition, JC. I might as well start using your code name. Think I'd miss my brother's first day? Didn't think you'd have a choice. What's going on? The NSF. They hit one of our shipments. A few of them got away, but we trapped the rest in the statue. What are we waiting for? Looks like a textbook assault. The NSF took one of our agents hostage. The bots are holding the perimeter, but my orders are to hold back and send you in alone. I think someone high up wants to see how you handle the situation. All I've got with me is a pistol and an electric prod. I don't mind a test, but UNATCO better issue some hardware. Remember that we're police. Stick with the prod. It'll stun your opponents or knock them unconscious. A non-lethal takedown is always the most silent way to eliminate resistance. Just in case, though, Manderly wants you to pick an additional weapon. A sniper rifle, a gep gun, or a mini crossbow. The crossbow.
Yeah, why not?
Sometimes you've got to make a silent takedown. Good thinking. With these tranquilizer darts, you'll have another non-lethal way to take down an enemy in addition to the prod. I get the idea. What's the first move? I'm going to give you a map of the island. If you can get to the north dock, a UNATCO informant will give you a key to the statue doors. He responds to the code phrase, iron and copper. You could avoid a lot of fighting, though, if you found a back way to the statue. I'll see how it looks on shore. Your primary objective is the makeshift command center the terrorists have installed at the top of the statue, but don't forget about Agent Harriman. We think he's being held on the ground floor. What are my orders when I reach the command center? Interrogate the leader. We don't yet know why the terrorists would risk an open assault.
Wait!
You're just gonna stay here? There's been some activity at sea. I'm going to watch the coast. Why'd they bring you back to New York? I don't know what they have planned. I messed up an assassination attempt on one of the triad leaders in Hong Kong. UNATCO pulled you out? It's a long story. You better head to the statue. Which triad was UNATCO targeting? We'll talk about that later. How was your graduation? I want to hear what happened. I wish I could have come. At the time, I could have cared less that Mom and Dad came to mine, but it was a good thing. The UN threw a dinner in honor of me, the first nano-augmented agent. I didn't know that. Guess I must be old news. Dad made a toast. I don't know if you remember his old brown suit. A toast? That doesn't sound like our father.
What's going on with the water?
He was hard in front of the diplomats, but he savored every moment. Strange how proud he could be when so much was due to our augmentations. Yes, he was proud. I believe that much. It was nice to have done something for him and Mom. I wish someone could have been there for you. I'm used to being on my own. One can be too self-sufficient, I'm coming to believe.
Yeah.
The bots have them bottled up, sir. We'd go right in if it weren't for the whole back order.
How'd they get one of our agents?
Gunter went rogue on us. When the order came, he wouldn't pull back. Now you get to bail him out.
Okay.
They come this way, I got them, sir.
They come this way, you're dead. Alcohol, soda.
My orders are to stay here.
The boat has orders.
Well, I certainly see the family resemblance.
Thank you. Come here, you bird.
Best thing is to let the bots handle the ground.
Come on.
Welcome aboard, Agent.
Freight base is under lockdown till the danger's gone, Agent Denton.
Right. How you guys holding up?
UNETCO Command made us pull back. I guess for Gunther's sake. What's the deal? We're ready to go in.
We're taking a minimum force approach. We're cops, after all.
Ask me. I think we should frag them all. You trespass on UNETCO property, you get pumped full of lead.
When due process fails us, we really do live in a world of terror.
Thought you nanowogs were supposed to be badass killing machines. Guess I was wrong.
Guess so.
Some advice. You get out there, you're gonna have to tangle with some real sons of bitches. Best thing is to pick them off from 50 or 100 paces with a scope. I scored an extra one from a couple of thugs we dropped down by the dock. You can have it for 700 credits. So picked up some 10mm ammo and some crossbow darts. Say, 200 for one and 60 for the other.
Shouldn't you turn that stuff over to the quartermaster?
Sure, I will. As long as Command has the rest of us on parade drill, someone might as well put this hardware to use.
Dum-dum-dum. I don't waste none of this shit. Okay. Thank you. just anything interesting here? I like cameras.
Everything was clear an hour ago. My orders are to hang back.
Am I in your way or something? Okay.
If I catch sight of the interceptor at the top of the statue.
Okay. And loading screen. That's the one bad thing about this game. There's a lot of them. I don't know if the PC version loads faster or anything. But we don't have the PC version, so.
NSF everywhere, JC. Your orders are to shoot on sight. A UNATCO informant on the North Dock can get you inside the stat. Yourself with the phrase iron and copper.
Okay. Oops. Thank you. Now. Oh, it's not supposed to be a map. It's not a very good map anyway, so. Come on.
Careful, the NSF has set up patchwork security systems here. NSF put a commercial-grade security bot in this area. You can either avoid its patrol route or, if you're feeling lucky, try and take it out with the EMP grenades or explosives. I wouldn't recommend taking it on with small arms. Thank you.
Can I hit him from here? Okay. How did you die? Oh, poor mouse. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay.
Him. He's a cop.
Oops. I'm getting good at this. We're going to murder this guy anyway, so. Oh, there's nobody there. Yes, we are. Loading screen. Oh, my favorite loading screen. What a refreshing change when comparing the dialogue in Resident Evil Code Veronica and in DeusEx. As in, there is no comparison. Code Veronica was written by 4-year-olds. DeusEx was written by writers, or at least it feels like it has been written by writers. We are going to have a coherent story that can be enjoyed, and a gameplay narrative that fits a cohesive game world. Although a game has not aged well, as has the platform itself, referring to the PS2 of course, there is a quality of experience here that I would recommend to everybody. So, yeah.